What's up, everyone? Welcome to Union Gaming. This is your host, Roz. As always, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, Rumble, all at Union Gaming. All right, guys. Episode 37, Knights of the Old Republic playthrough. We are on the dark side. And we are... we have chosen the dark side, and we are ready to go kill fucking Malak. We just landed on the Starforge, and it's game fucking on. We're killing everything in our fucking sight. We have declared war on the Jedi and the Sith.
You made it. Several Jedi have already gone ahead into the Starforge. We have to strike while we still have the element of surprise. We have to find Malak. A victory by the Republic fleet won't mean anything if the Dark Lord gets away. Come on, before they... Damn! So much for fighting them unprepared. We'll deal with these Sith. We get into the Starforge and find Malak.
Jedi have penetrated our defenses. Their fighters have landed on the Starforge.
This is not unexpected. The Jedi are formidable opponents. Send the Starforge's battle droids to deal with them.
Lord Malak, forgive me, but how can mere droids be a match for the Jedi?
You underestimate the power of the Starforge's droid army. Dispatch the droids.
Of course, Lord Malak. The Jedi have invaded the Starforge. Destroy them. Destroy them all.
Thank you. What?
Yes?
Alright, let's keep moving. Let's keep her moving.
Could not stop them.
Strange. I did not think there were any among the Order who could survive an attack by an army of the Starforge's battle droids.
It was Revan, Lord Malak. Your own master is with the Jedi here on the Starforge.
Yes. that would explain why the droids failed. Revan was always strong in the Force. Very well. Send out all available troops, the apprentices as well.
Do you think they can stop Revan, Lord Malak?
Of course not. But they will slow Revan down. That will give me the time I need to fully prepare the Star Forge's defenses. I am curious to see the true extent of this space station's capabilities. One as powerful as my own master will make an interesting test subject.
Alright, we only got one way to go with these, so let's fucking go.
Thank you.
Summoned us, Lord Malak.
Bestula has betrayed me. I must select a new successor to be my apprentice. One who will one day take the mantle of Sith Lord away from me. Of all the Dark Jedi that have sworn allegiance to me, you three are the strongest. One of you will have the honor of becoming my new apprentice. If you prove yourself worthy.
Tell me what I must do, Master. Anything.
Revan is on the Starforge, looking to reclaim the title of Dark Lord of the Sith. Wait here for my old master. Whichever one of you deals the killing blow to Revan will become...
We will not fail.
Alright. We will not fail. Alright, I was moving that along. These guys do not push.
Perhaps you will triumph, but even if you fail, it will give me the time I need to complete my preparations of the station's defenses. And then we shall see if Revan can stand against the full fury of the Starforge.
Wait a minute. You were already here. We need to get back. Command station. Alright, don't go back in the elevator, Roz. That's not a good idea going back. We want to go for a word. God damn it, I did it again. Go through the goddamn door. Quit the door. Head that way. There it is. There's the door.
Yeah? What?
Direction now. Save right here.
Huh?
Master! Fool to betray the Master, and an even bigger fool to return to the Starforge.
The only fools are those who still follow Malak. Open your eyes and see the true Lord of the Sith. Revan has returned!
Revan is nothing. Malak earned the title of Dark Lord by defeating his old master. And now I will become Malak's new apprentice by doing the same.
Starforge is under assault from the entire Republic fleet. If I don't use my battle meditation to turn the tide, Admiral Dodonna's capital ships will destroy the Starforge. I have to stay here in the command center so that I can best use my battle meditation against our enemy. If I don't, the Starforge will be lost. You must go to face Malak without me. Find him, kill him, and reclaim the title of Dark Lord of the Sith.
Yes.
Council is turning against us. The entire Sith fleet reacts instantly to our every strategy. Every fighter and capital ship attack in perfect unison. I've never seen such military precision.
I have, but never from the Sith. It's almost as if... No. Bastila is using her battle meditation against us.
What?
Impossible. She's on our side.
Not anymore, Admiral. I sensed something different about Bastila during her transmission, but I thought I was only feeling the evil presence of the Starforge itself. I see now I was wrong. Bastila has turned to the dark side, Admiral. You have to give the order to retreat.
I can't do that. This might be our only chance to destroy the Starforge. We can't withdraw. We can't.
Then you will lose.
Okay. Yes. What do you mean the software closed because of an error? No. There better not be a fucking error. You don't get this close and have an error.